big furry paws and he liked to howl. Great big furry back and furry hat. I think I'll call it a bear.
Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, long time ago,
he saw an animal upon a hill. Chewing up so much grass until he was filled. He saw milk coming out, but he didn't know how. I think I call it a cow.
Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, long time ago,
he saw an animal that liked to snort. Horns on his head and they weren't too short. It looked like there was nothing that he couldn't pull. I think I'll call it a bull.
Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, in the beginning, man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, long time ago,
he saw an animal leaving a muddy trail. Real dirty face and a curly tail. He wasn't too small and he wasn't too big. I think I'll call him a pig.
Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, in the beginning, man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, long time ago,
next animal that he did meet had wool on his back and hoofs on his feet. Eating grass on a mountainside so steep. I think I'll call it a sheep.
Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, in the beginning, man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, long time ago,
he saw an animal as smooth as glass, slithering his way through the grass. He saw him disappear by a tree near a lake.